Ryan Riley Lame Dame.
Welcome back. We're the Koopa Troop. This is World 3 of Super Mario 3D World. We're gonna have some fun with this one. Because this is all new. All the videos seem to be doing good, not messing up. So this is a new experience for us doing World 3. We haven't done it yet.
At all?
Yup.
This is the Fire and Ice World?
You haven't been having fun?
Isn't that like a condom thing?
A lot of Trojan
Luke just said it himself that we haven't been having fun earlier.
A lot of Trojan horses?
What?
Apparently we haven't been having fun.
What did I say?
What?
Yeah, you said like we're gonna start.
I said we haven't done this yet.
No, you said we're gonna start having fun.
Oh yeah, you did say that.
I did say that?
You did.
Because I wasn't having fun earlier.
Wow.
That's why I said
I thought
that.
This game was about meeting with your friends and like...
Meeting with your friends.
Meeting with... That's why he's not having fun.
Having a good time.
Hey guys, you want to come over and have a meeting?
I have 3D world.
I have 3Ds in my world.
Hey, let's not.
3Ds?
Eric, don't you want to wear one of these?
Wear one of what?
What size are you?
11.
Alright, let's go find you an 11 size. Or something.
Oh, I wanted that flag, Luke!
Eric, you got some... Oh, I crashed.
Where's my skate?
You're gonna have to kill him on your own, though.
I want this.
Why did it disappear?
Why did I go into a bubble?
It smells cold in this world.
Reminds me of winter.
Whoa.
Winter is coming.
The raccoons
is winter is coming. Oh,
spring is here.
Jeff, watch Game of Thrones.
Eric, play Turtles 2.
No.
Because spring is here.
Guys, keep running forward. Go in the pipe. Go in the pipe. Go in the pipe.
Okay. I got the stamp. Oh, approval.
Wait. We rushed. We didn't get the last... star.
We didn't get the last star.
I was freaking out. Alright, well, we have no clue where that. This is gonna start happening now, because we don't really know where it is anymore.
Dang it.
Wait, you have squirrels in this game?
Dude, what's with our butt? Why is it so big?
Yeah, Peach has a honking badonkadonk.
You got wide birthing hips, let me tell you that.
What?
Peach's got wide birthing hips.
Yes, she does.
Good for birthing. Phil, I beat you and I didn't even get on the flagpole.
I didn't either.
We'll find that third star. We'll see you guys
beat
there.
Him. Oh, give me that crown.
Oh, look what I found. What did you do?
I wanted the crown and I ground pounded it off.
And then I fell on.
Where is it?
Somewhere in here.
There it is.
There.
Here it is. We found it.
We got the star.
And we'll see you guys. At the world selection, or level selection.
We hit this pole.
I got a 1-up from that. Actually, we got a 1-up, because I have to share lives with you dumb shits.
Hey, I don't think... Have I died yet?
You I don't know, Jeff, but you're a tryhard.
I haven't.
Excuse me.
Phil, you've died.
I probably have
LOL
cats.
Lolcats. Phil, I didn't even get the flagpole when I beat you.
Here did I.
I still beat you. You said the same thing both times.
Oh, here's our first boo house.
Boo house.
We're gonna have to look in every nook and cranny for the stars in this one.
Do we have to coordinate?
Oh, your coarse hair keeps rubbing up against my leg.
It's like a horse.
Why'd you bring your bunny with you? Get it? Coarse hair? Mm. His hair? It's a bun. Ah!
Okay, shifty something. Boo mansion.
What do I do?
I want to get out of here.
What makes this place shifty?
Drug sales.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if like the Mushroom Kingdom cartel like hung out there.
There's a Mushroom Kingdom cartel.
Probably, dude. There's
can you destroy booze with a fireball?
I would hope so.
No. They just disappear for a minute. Come back.
Why am I walking so slow?
Can we jump in that pitcher? I think there's a pitcher you can. Yep. Okay. I do remember that one.
Boo house. There it is.
Guys, get it.
It's the
we need that star.
Of the rising sun.
If only you knew that song, you could sing it right.
My father.
I want that.
Was there.
Dude, that was actually pretty cool. We got. Why are we walking?
Guys, up this couch. Oh, remember the third star when we recorded this a long time ago for our old channel? We couldn't find it.
Yeah.
I forget where it is. And we'll find it. What? Don't go in there yet, guys.
Don't go in there yet.
Ground pound to make sure everything's good.
Yeah, or I can make blow.
I think we're good.
Nice job. Alright. Alright, find the book.
There is, you can, like, move these. I forget how to move them, but you can.
By, like, running up against them?
That's what I thought. It's not, like, doing anything. There it goes. There's one somewhere in here. I promise. There we go. Wait, what is this?
Horns?
Oh, a crown.
Yes.
Oh, a crown.
Hang on, guys. Let's go back. There's definitely one behind the bookshelf.
I need these points.
I do. I don't want to get fourth. All right, where are you guys going?
There's a star in here somewhere. Yeah, oh. Here it comes. All right.
All right, guys, let's go.
The third one is where I don't know. It took us forever to find it.
Who got that checkpoint already?
Me?
Todd?
Oh, you were joking?
I'm keeping this Tanook.
Dude.
Jeff, you don't remember where it is, do you?
I'm totally getting first place.
It's not back here.
Guys, there's a big
guys, boom. Can you come back here?
Yeah, I can't right now. There's no floor.
Guys, seriously.
Come back.
Stop being dumbasses. Thank you. There's a life.
That wasn't worth it.
You guys are so mesmerized by that move.
Why is come after me?
I don't remember where the star is. I really don't.
It's in this
I remember
pipe.
It being really hard to find, too.
Is it in this pipe?
No. Don't go in there yet.
No.
No, where is it, man? Maybe it's like up somewhere. There is a couch you can ride up ahead now.
Beneath the broken staircase.
Oh, it's not down.
It's not over
is it
here?
Through the pipe?
I don't know, hang on. There is stuff you can jump on over here.
No. Oh yeah.
I remember a little bits and pieces.
Look at this bubble.
It's just, it looks like it's just coins. Oh, okay.
Yeah, let's try the pipe first. I think the pipe just brings us back.
Oh,
they tricked us.
The pipe was a fake?
It was a fake pipe.
What do we do? Should we go through the door? What if it's down here? Whoa.
It's not down there.
You don't think so?
No.
Wanna go check for us?
Let's go.
Let's just go.
That was pro.
I know, I'm alive.
You almost made it. Oh yeah, okay, it is in here somewhere. This does look familiar to me.
There's a one-up. Jeff, stop throwing me.
Ow, death perception.
Maybe?
Oh, it was a fake one-up.
Okay, don't go in there.
It was a fake one?
Oh, where is it, man?
Up here.
I can almost taste it.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Alright, well, let's just keep going, I guess.
We can Phil can look on the internet.
Yeah, if we don't find it, might as well.
Here he comes.
I don't want to spend all this time looking for it.
Oh, maybe it's in this place.
Here, let me jump back there a second. Okay, no.
Dang it. Phil, what are you doing? Die? Phil just died.
No, I did.
What's he doing?
Hi, boo.
Shenanigans. How do you duck?
Right trigger. Oh, right, we gotta get on the couch and stay on the couch.
Gosh. Here.
I'm bubbling.
Eric can't stay on the couch. I'm staying on the couch.
That wasn't that hard to find.
Maybe it's because we just kept getting confused.
Hey, have we been here before?
I've played it.
Oh. Alright, first one of the poll loses.
Ho ho! Phil, did you see that?
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Eric, can you make it without getting hit?
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Oh, that was a fake poll!
Oh! This is a real one, though. You missed, because your depth perception is.
I don't have good depth perception.
Guys, there's another one in the background.
I think you got last.
Nope.
You definitely got last.
Nope.
You
I got third.
I'm gonna go with
third. Well, the poll kind of screwed me over at the end. Yeah, dude. I'm still gonna go third. I'm still going third. Yes! You got the pole!
You got the pole too.
Yeah, but... Yeah. Eric wins. All the time.
I didn't get the top.
You did that.
Let's not go through that.
I ran ahead and got that checkpoint and came back.
Yeah, it's true.
All right, Mario.
Go to the left level. The left level.
Phil, favorite time of day to go to the gym and work out?
After work.
Never.
What time is that? 4?
Oh, this level's annoying.
Four favorite six. Time is before dinner.
Why'd you ask me?
Yeah,
that?
I eat dinner when I get home.
Because you pump iron all the time, Phil.
Excuse me?
Because this level is popping.
Okay, why didn't I freaking spin my tail like none other? Thanks for taking all the cat suits.
No, Luke, stop! Did you really kill me?
Yes, I really killed you.
I had a cat suit.
Well, you stole it.
There are only 2 cat suits. And, oh, and Luigi came out.
And 2 shrooms.
Eric, don't die. Don't throw me off the edge.
Yes.
Whoa!
Luke, please.
Oh, jeez.
No!
I got it.
Phil, you're bad.
No, it's your fault.
Phil, lost my cat suit. Cat suit.
You made me dive.
Whoa! Guys! Really?
Okay, wait. Don't. I don't think we go on this first.
Okay, stop hanging me over the edge, game. I can't get out. Why am I following Eric?
I can't bubble.
Jeff, you could have just flew over there.
I was trying to fly over there.
I couldn't bubble.
Way to go, Phil.
I'm a pro.
That was sweet. That was cool.
That was the most difficult thing. Mine. Jeff, that was the most difficult thing I've done in my life.
What?
Cat suits for everyone.
Trying to jump up and keeping me
another
over.
Another Luigi came out.
Yeah, I saw that, Luigi. Oh yeah, I haven't said this yet. I said this in a failed recording. This game has a lot of Easter egg, like 8-bit Luigis hanging around. They're
pretty hard
to find.
Am I dead?
Oh, I didn't get
that. Yeah, I'm dead.
Why is it guys like maybe hurry up?
Wait. Oh, what's this for?
I don't know.
You need a cat suit.
Hurry!
Hurry!
Okay, I'm bubbling.
Whoa!
Oh my!
Wait, you all died?
No, I was.
No, we were bubbling.
What?
Wait a minute. And you were dead.
I was dead.
Sure. I'm pretty sure you
were.
That's
why I was shaking my controller.
Yeah, I don't think shaking makes it go fast.
Well, it'd be the Wiimo anyways.
You're not on the Wiimo.
I know,
Eric.
You're really testing my patience.
Oh my god! We have 10 lives left.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna stay bubbled.
Are we playing hardcore mode if we have to continue? Then?
Oh my god, Phil, bubble!
Yeah. I don't know how you can be so bad at this.
I didn't lose a life.
Phil, I was joking.
I didn't lose a life.
You can tell I could be so bad at this, though.
I understand your stance.
3D World is basically saying, hey, Eric.
Hey, Eric, don't play this.
Why is this level hard?
Oh.
I'm bubbled.
Phil, you're lucky that there wasn't a third star.
I knew.
But the, oh gosh. Hey Jeff, get it down for me.
Screw those forms.
I'm coming.
I'm coming, Elizabeth.
I'm coming.
Stop touching my leg. Every level. Good job!
Increasingly gets closer to your pelvis.
Phil, stop touching my leg.
Eric, you have really nice birthing.
Phil, you stretch after every level.
I hope to use them someday. Died, locks, low, something. I read those paintings.
I got 0 points.
Wait, we haven't been giving our advice
at the
end of
every
video. Why
did I get 0 points?
Advice?
Yeah. Remember we're going to start doing that at the end of every video?
Yeah, if you're getting True Moo chocolate milk, go for the whole milk, because it's just so much
Well, if you
richer.
Get chocolate in general, you probably want to go for the whole milk.
I know, but...
No, skim.
Jeff, skim? You can't even make skim chocolate milk.
Yeah, you can. You
nope.
Just put chocolate milk in skim milk.
Nope.
Up, Jeff,
you can't do that. Random.
Stop trying to punch me.
I'm going
to
do that in, like, the very last
Oh, we're on a timer.
100 seconds!
Go.
Go, Mario.
Go, Leech. I mean, Turd.
Leech of Legends.
Wait, guys, there's stars places.
Oh.
Jeff, we're
tired. You guys are freaking terrible at this game. Okay, this is the peach button, Jeff. Get over here.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm coming, Elizabeth.
I'm trying to
Sam!
Isn't that from Alien?
I'm trying to speedrun.
But you can't speedrun because you're not a turd. Toad.
It's partially true.
I'm pretty sure we missed a bunch.
69! Mario game! Phil! Phil, how did you do that?
You did it before too.
Phil died, by the way, with the star.
Oh, man.
But
yeah, well, you missed
I didn't die.
No, I'll just.
Hold
on. Yeah, you guys
come on. Dummies! You don't need that. You need to go
Summon
back.
Phil up.
Holy crikeys.
How was Jeff?
I'm just bubbling. I mean, you have to blame Jeff now.
Well, it'd probably be better to finish the level so we don't lose four. You got.
Oh my gosh!
Wait, we only got. Oh, here's one. This bunny has one.
Wait, there's a cloud. A cannon thing. Cannon.
Did you guys get it?
Yeah.
Alright, I say we finish the level.
Oh, that's not.
Go,
we're
finish
not
the
gonna
level.
Finish it.
Phil, the flag's right there.
Don't 16. Worry, guys, I'll get there.
10. 9. Why is it going to Eric? Stop!
Oh! 4 seconds.
Nice.
We're missing the first star?
Yeah.
We'll see you guys back at the first star.
Hang on, I might be back here.
I think it actually is.
Come on.
Where's the star?
I think it's back here.
Phil, will you fucking come over here?
Oh my god.
My god.
Got it.
You got it? Alright, race to the end.
First one to touch the flag, Paul wins.
Wait, we can rack up infinite coins at that thing, though.
Yeah, we should probably do that.
Do that.
Alright, but first one touch the flagpole still wins, though.
Where's the infinite coin thing?
Right here.
Just wait for 50 seconds, guys.
Yeah, I'll do this for 50 seconds. Let me see you guys at the level selection.
Dude, this is pretty fantastic.
That's kind of hurting my own.
It's okay.
This is good, like, speed.
Can you get 100 more? Okay. After this, we're going. Oh, we're close.
Guys. Woo! My arm!
1 second! Oh gosh. Guess who got first place? Jeff. And then Eric. And then Luke.
I had the crown though.
Oh, Jeff.
And I got the top.
Luke, Jeff, Eric, Phil.
Luke, Eric, Jeff, Phil.
Mario, Peach. I was right. Oh, I got a lot of points. Phil got 700.
Let me see your nail. Let me see your nail, Phil.
That's
how
I
would
do
it. If I could torture people, that's how I would do it.
Flick their nails?
Just like, make sure their fingers
don't stay. Don't Chinese torture people, rip fingernails off or something, and then stick like bamboo.
Why are they Chinese?
Stick bamboo under the nails.
That was in James Bond.
Was it?
No.
I don't think
Chinese water torture was, though.
Waterboarding?
Yeah.
That's in U.S. too, though. U.S. does that too.
Phil, I don't like your face when you try to, like... The face you make when you do that.
Yeah, U.S. waterboards people too.
Yeah, I did a paper on that.
On waterboarding in America?
Yeah.
14 out of 40.
On torture?
No, on torture.
What? I thought it was an 8 out of 40.
It was an 8 out of 40.
Why did you do a paper on it? No, I got an 8 out of 40 on deforestation in Nepal.
What a great topic. That sounds really interesting.
It actually was. Like, I learned a lot more than I did about
are you
in North Korea.
What,
I already knew everything about North Korea.
When did you do a paper on torture?
Wait, guys, there's that guy hiding in the box over there. And,
did you get a good grade on it?
Yeah.
Like, your understanding of torture is impeccable.
Well, we had
take
to do, like, we had to do rights issues. And
take it and eat it.
I don't think there's a star.
I don't think so either.
She cute?
Yeah.
How cute? Out of 17. How old is she?
I can't see that on public record.
Yes, you can. Our scale on out of 17 is our own scale.
What if she watches this?
Then she does. There's a lot of girls named Star.
Nope.
Maybe. It's a pretty name, right?
Guys, we haven't gotten a star yet, and it's starting to worry me.
I feel like there's a secret.
Where am I at? Eric, you're kind of holding back our camera. This level's boring.
I love water levels.
Yeah, it's
Jeff!
That wasn't me!
What just happened? Oh, that was the first star. We're good. The water's sinking. Go on before the water gets there. Got it.
This looks pretty though.
This reminds me.
They don't do this enough in this game.
Water?
Yeah, they don't like where you see the area that you're traveling through.
Marvel Ultimate Alliance, the underwater level. We go help Naaman. Remember that?
I hate that level.
It's too bad. Naaman's not as cool as Aquaman. I love Aquaman.
Yeah, when he got cool. Because he's the best character in Injustice.
Aquaman was cool before Injustice.
Questionable. Debatable.
You're questionable.
When did Aquaman get cool?
I think there's something up here. Flashpoint.
No one wants to listen to Jeff.
What's up there, Jeff?
I don't know. Place where we can get out and stop jumping on our heads.
This swimming is making me tired.
Ew. This is supposed to be an ice world. Oh. Okay, Jeff, you need to keep that. There's a wall you can blow up down here.
Okay. Just protect me, squires.
Right here.
Yeah.
Go ahead and break that.
I'm a coming, Luigi! Jim, I can't because I don't have depth.
Eric, you
perception.
Got points for jumping out of the bullet. That's a lot of corns. Where am I at? I keep like, where am I? Oh.
Last one there. It's me.
Bag.
Whoever comes out of the pipe last. Pat.
Jim, how did I? There.
Grab my crown. Quick. Good thing you guys are terrible at
I can't do that.
Wait,
I didn't see
here?
It. Sorry.
Guys, come up here. Don't
give up. Was there somewhere we could go?
Yep.
I would kind of like mindlessly run up.
You're the one that talks about it.
Won't go back. Can you go back in
there? Can't.
I can't help it. Alright guys, here we go.
It's up here. You can go back in.
It's up here. Oh. Is the star in here, Jeff?
Oh, there's like a spot up here. Where'd that go? What the heck?
Let's go in this hole. That looks like a hot tub jet.
What? Right?
Hot tub jets. There's a... Look at that Goomba.
Oh, there it is.
I wouldn't mind hot tubbing.
I would.
You would mind?
Wait.
Can you guys go in there, maybe?
Oh my gosh.
That's like scrubs.
Well, excuse me. Princess. Oh,
dang it!
Keeping that.
Oh. You beat me this time, Phil.
It
doesn't mean I got more points.
No, that's what I meant. Is you beat me in points. I didn't.
Arabian Night.
Jeff, let's sing.
That level was really boring.
Like, yeah, it was. I've got two tickets for the Holloway.
How does Nintendo think those levels are fun?
Two bottle whiskey for the way.
8, 9 seconds.
They're not gonna copyright me for saying that.
No. Wait, there's a level down there.
They have a thing that detects it on YouTube.
This is a long world.
And I'm leaving.
This is dumb.
Tomorrow.
Where?
You say?
When
where are you going tomorrow? Hey, tomorrow's 4th of July.
The long way around.
It's the,
Oh, this level's fun, guys.
When I'm
gone. It's another 100 second level.
Alright guys, last one there is the butt nugget.
Okay. I'll play that game. Make sure you guys take separate paths.
Shoot.
Okay.
Me and Luke made it.
Good. Nice. Slide.
How do you slide?
Oh, that was close. Holy zoinks. Run up the hill. It's a good workout.
Oh, yeah.
I just glitched.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, there's a thing back here.
Me and Eric are just like, who's gonna win?
No!
It was a question block.
We have to do it over again anyway, so.
This is a fun
oh,
one.
Oh, there's another one.
We have to do it over anyway.
This
so.
Is a fun one. No! Luke!
Eric, I'm gonna win.
No! Eric, get away! I'm gonna get you. That's what I say to my cat.
I'm gonna get you.
Get you.
And why do you say that to your cat?
Because I'm gonna get her.
Does she know what you're
Stop
saying?
Stop touching
though?
Me, Phil. Every
Phil only touches you too.
He touches my leg after every like. Ah!
How's that Twizzler whipping spot?
It's gone, man.
It's gone. You don't have a birthmark there.
We'll see you guys back there
again. I love
Mom mustache. Let's go.
I love. Stop.
Phil's sliding down backwards.
I just wanted the crown.
Wait. Alright, you guys gotta do that.
Wee!
So, guys, we have to get it.
Where is it?
Oof. That was close.
Now we gotta do the jump.
Hurry.
Here,
that was a stamp?
Yeah, oh, this coin is at the end.
We need a cat suit, I think. Arjun can do that. I hopped right in. That was sweet. That was really cool.
That was really cool.
Plus, when there's a rotten.
Cunha. Stop it!
A rotten Cunha.
Phil just sabotaged
me. Eric, are you gonna be a rotten Cunha?
Are you gonna be a rotten Arca?
Oh!
I beat you.
No, you didn't.
Not on the flag, but I still beat you too.
You guys are both dirty Cunhos.
Cunho!
He's a dirty Cunho!
You just. Stop touching me in the leg! Gosh.
Ow! Ow!
Weirdest thing ever.
Ow. Right, Phil, stop touching me.
I'm drooling.
Why?
I'm drooling. Jeff, help.
I think Phil likes this kind of abuse.
That hurts.
Randy!
Phil, what level are we on?
No! I didn't do it!
Yes!
Who pushed it?
Eric. I'm Wage!
Luke,
I'm
Mario!
I'm Todd!
Eric. I'm Luigi! You just made me kill myself!
I'm Todd!
I'm Todd! Luke did it, Jeff!
I'm Todd!
I do a good Toad voice.
I want this crown.
Bulbasaur.
How long is this level?
Hurts that throat.
Right.
Sorry, I was just deep throating.
Are you just gonna stay in the bubble so you can get the crown?
You just wanna keep the crown so bad.
Yeah.
No! Guys, are we missing something?
Stop it. Wait, Phil, you're Peach?
Guys, I think we're missing something.
I thought Jeff was Peach.
Well, we did Randy.
I didn't do it.
Jeff did it.
Jeff, why did you make us Randy?
I didn't.
Jeff!
I'm pretty sure it was Kook.
Run!
Don't go that way.
I hope you don't
Who's
die.
Who's being the dummy?
Now we can go.
That would be fun.
Why am I not moving?
You're dead.
Oh, I'm Toad. Yeah. That would be why.
Bye, me.
You guys are really. We're down to 7 lives.
Hey, 7's good.
I'll stay on the left side. Wait, I'm not Mario. I'm Todd.
Bubba Shore.
Got item.
That's the first one. We're in the clear. Wait, there's an item down here.
Oh, I want it.
Aaron, why'd you go through the pipe so fast?
I'm not Toad. Why aren't I Toad?
I'm Bubba Shark.
I want to be Toad.
Shut up!
No.
Somebody wanted to do Randy.
Mr. Miyagi.
Maybe I want to do Randy so I can do my Toad.
Hey, the crown looks like the Amiibo Mario.
Mario!
Who's Mario, actually?
I am Mario.
I think Eric's Mario.
Eric's Mario?
No! Phil!
Jeff, why do you keep bubbling?
I'm Peach.
Wait, that was... Oh, yeah. Luke.
I'm the only one alive, you dummies.
Yeah, you went back when I was trying to jump on the platform.
Sorry, Jeff. I'm worrying about myself and not you.
You were getting red points. I think that's what it
is. This is your own game, Jeff. It's not my...
What do you mean? Oh, gosh.
It's not my fault if you die.
Bill! Bill just made me... That's it.
Guys, run away from that Sesame Street thing, whatever that is.
I'm alive.
Where the heck am I? I'm so confused. Why do we only have one star? I feel like that's wrong. Hey, can you guys maybe jump over those?
Oh, gosh.
They're kind of simple obstacles that are just kind of there.
Gotta go. Luke, where are you going?
No!
I found a stamp down here. Get that star, guys.
We are missing one.
It's alright. We'll come back and get it.
We're all.
Where the heck?
Oh my gosh.
What's going on? Guys, we have to jump. Stop throwing me!
Phil, stop!
Jeff!
That's not me! Phil's, I'm Mario!
Phil's Peach!
Guys, we have to go back up.
No!
My god.
Phil, can stop. We stay on- Phil, stop! Phil.
Oh my god!
Phil just keeps throwing people back.
Yeah, that was me beating Phil's ass. Are you done? Where do we go?
Guys,
I think we're screwed!
We've got one life!
I think-
Oh my gosh!
I think we're screwed.
Okay,
we can't get.
No. Okay, let's all jump on the right panel and then jump.
What?
Because then everyone we'll gain enough momentum.
Oh yeah!
Luke, go.
Oh my god!
Leave Phil. Leave
we cannot
Phil.
Die, Phil.
Yes!
That still just kills himself.
Continues used.
Oh,
that was
god.
The worst level ever.
How many times did I get thrown off?
Phil just threw people off the whole time.
We're playing hardcore. The series is over.
All he did was throw people off. We lost like 17
Phil,
lives.
You're touching me again. At the end of the level again.
59
We'll see you guys back at that third second star, whatever one it was.
Oh gosh, I want to be Toad again.
Whoever chose Randy really screwed us over.
Luke did okay as Toad.
I think you threw me off more than once.
I did. You didn't mean Bubba Shark.
I was bubbling to try to
I
keep
the
crown.
I am not Toad. I am Bubba Shark.
Guys, okay. We have to do Randy.
Guys, we have 15 lives now. We're fine.
We have to do Randy until we get our characters.
Okay. No, we gotta.
Oh, we can just do that?
Yeah.
What?
Oh my.
Who's Luigi?
Phil?
Phil, oh my god.
This is gonna be a really hard episode to keep track of.
I got one.
Oh my god.
No!
I'm done.
Stop! I don't think you're done.
Mine?
Okay, so it's gotta be around here somewhere. The pipe is the first one.
You know how far away the ledge was from that?
Let's take it nice and easy, boys. Luigi sucks ass.
I'm alive. Wait, I lived through that.
Oh my
gosh, Aaron. What? Oh my god!
I was trying to delay the time. He was gonna die.
Holy crap.
Okay, bees.
Wedge.
I hate you, bees.
I hate you, bees.
Hey, is it around here somewhere?
I don't know. Why are you asking me?
Because.
Duck under there. Duck under there. I think we can duck under there.
How do you duck?
Duck under there.
Oh!
That was cool.
There we go. Alright, see you guys at the level selection.
Let's do this.
Here we go.
No! 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 What the heck just happened? What just happened?
What is Phil doing? What? I think Phil's turning into like a cockroach or something.
What just happened? I'm serious, what just happened? We all...
Who pressed it again?
Phil. God.
I can't handle this game. How did we all die there?
Why are you going
Why
that way?
I don't know how to duck.
We don't need it.
Yeah, we do.
I need it again.
I don't know how to duck.
Jeff? You should know how to duck. Jeff, by now.
Jeff, how do you duck?
It's only one person jumped.
This is me.
I'm jumping this.
Oh gosh.
Okay, maybe not.
I got it.
No!
What?
We're good.
Are we though?
Phil, just keep going that way.
What are you supposed to do there?
No, Phil hit the button again.
I said I got it.
I said I got it first.
And all then right, it
Jeff, tell me how
track.
To duck.
It's LT or RT.
Guys, I'll be pressing the buttons this time.
So that's how you bubble.
My bubble broke.
We good.
Level super.
Okay, right?
What? What did I do?
He threw me backwards.
I didn't touch anything.
Let me out! Yes!
It didn't give you a chance. I'm sorry. That level was rough. That was a rough one.
There's so many instant deaths on that level.
Fixing your underwear?
No, I'm getting a Twizzler.
Eric, no. No.
Fixing your underwear with
I'm
a Twizzler?
I'm not gonna whip you.
I saw you try to bite that Twizzler, but he missed.
I was just genuinely craving the taste of a Twisty.
What? This episode's 42 minutes long.
Maybe it's
you have to go in there.
Okay. Maybe it's a two
final level.
Right, Jeff?
What?
It's a 2P, maybe.
Yeah.
Like a 2-pay?
What's a 2P?
Two-part?
Yeah, maybe I can split it into
two-part billet bowl? Bullet bowl?
Oh, another train one.
Billet bowl.
Billet bowl.
Maybe I'll split it into two parts.
It's like the first side.
Oh, hurry!
If so, we're the Koopa Troop. It's probably the middle of the second video if I do a second video. We'll see.
We're going on this train. I don't know where to take me.
And, train.
Hey, name that movie. Inception.
Okay. Alright, well the worlds are getting longer and harder. Kinda like my
gosh, why am I? Oh.
So we might have to split these worlds up in the Okay, guys. Can someone run forward please? I'm a little scared.
What are you doing?
I can't get up. No!
Oh no!
I might be splitting these up into two parts for world now.
I can't know what I'm doing.
We have two lives.
Because we obviously...
What is that? Oh, Peach.
We have one life now.
There's gotta be something.
Phil, you die more than Aaron does. That's
Peach
sad.
Got really busty.
I do not.
Wait, no! No!
Way to go.
Hit me into that.
Oh my god.
Jeff, you hit me into that.
I didn't even
so
touch
you. So you jumped
you.
Into that.
You threw me into it.
I'll show you what thrown into it. So why'd you come back? You're just gonna die.
We only got zero lives left. Phil, stop it.
Don't go in there. We have to... Go in the chimney, Eric.
Oh my god!
I think you can. No,
I broke the pipe.
I think that's later.
Nice, we went in the. Go in the.
Alright, I'll have fun watching you guys.
Were you not bad?
No, I'm not bad.
So we ran out of our 15 lives.
Oh,
already.
This isn't gonna be good. Where is he? That was me,
that
guys.
That was the wrong one, Phil.
I have no idea.
Phil, They're different colors. One, even I can tell, Phil. They're different colors.
This is mine.
I'm just jumping.
got it.
I had that one.
Eric got it.
Good job, guys. Fun sitting that one out.
Thanks. Alright, last one there is a Rotten Twinkie. Wait, we need a star yet, Phil.
We do.
It's from the pipe that I broke, sorry.
What, you broke the pipe?
I broke a pipe.
So we've got to do it again?
Yeah. Chad.
I'm not used to blaming Jeff.
Actually, Jeff, Phil.
I'm pro.
Stop.
We'll see you guys back at that star. No, it's floppy. You know what else is floppy?
Phil?
My penis.
Well, that wasn't what I was going for, but
what
okay.
Were you going to say?
I got second.
Luke, what were you going to say?
Third.
Floppy disk.
Oh, no.
Hard disk.
They're easier to stick in your mouth, though.
What, a floppy disk?
Uh-huh. They don't go. Yeah, missed the mouth.
I like watching you eat Twizzlers.
Oh, look, it's a pan. Oh, no, that's a fairy. Five up.
There you go, guys. Here's five lives for you to waste.
We didn't get the stamp either. Guys, we gotta get the stamp.
Guys, I straight up killed myself because I don't have depth perception.
I died by a bully bill. Yeah, these levels are getting longer. Do not break this pipe.
What do I do?
It's here. So
probably good. That. Just do that.
Well, you can come walk over here. Just don't run into the big green pipe.
Do I break these boxes?
Yes.
Eric, why'd you break those boxes?
What's in the box?
Eric!
Captain Todd! What do you have for us? Oh, a corn? I saw that. Go in the chimney. Too late.
Guys, we got everything.
I think there is a level where you can run the chimney.
You gotta think about the skirt.
Oh, well, time is bad. Who cares about
the skirt? I care about the skirt.
Don't hit me in the nipple!
You threw me off the edge again.
Threw you off the under
well,
the
you're
bus.
Gonna have to get used to it, because he does that all the time.
Threw you under the bus. That's what I did.
Ooh, under the train though.
Dang it, Eric.
Anyone else? Yeah!
Oh! Jeff didn't get the crown.
Jeff, that fairy looks like your mom, but with blue hair.
There you go. Wow, she looks scared.
Who the fuck is this?
I think I got second.
You save her.
Phil, you think I got second? You save. Don't stop touching me!
I got laid.
Take a picture! Take a picture!
Wait, it's on.
I mean, it's on video.
Screen capture that. Print screen, then go to paint and crop it.
Thank you guys for watching. This is a long video. It might be split up into two. We don't know yet. We'll figure that out. We still have more to do. Good! Hang on, I like this music. Everyone shut up. Eric, you'll like this. You'll like this score.
I want to play Ultimate Alliance. That's pretty cool.
Go on the level, Jeff.
Jeff, do you play Ultimate Alliance on Xbox anymore?
Why?
I put it in because I had beaten it on the Wii. Yeah. I had beaten it on the Wii, so when I got it for the Xbox, I put in a cheat right away, and now I can't get achievements.
That's why you start a new game.
No, it doesn't work. Here. Like.
They just—it's
like on my Xbox.
They forsake achievement.
No, yeah, even with it.
Can you delete the data?
Yeah, like I would have to delete everything on my Xbox.
Don't.
Like, we all die. Like,
just Phil.
Well, where'd I go?
Phil, even if you were to download your account to my Xbox, you wouldn't be able to get achievements
from
my Xbox.
Are you ready to fight Snake Plate?
Yeah, I'm just gonna.
It's Plate.
Plate.
It's Plate.
Is it like Weed Plessy or something?
Weed Plessy?
Like really long neck Plessy?
Does that have the same face as Plessy?
It does. Those snake ones.
Cat suit.
Jeff, thanks for taking that cash.
Yeah, you're
welcome. Way to miss his head.
Oh, this really reminds me of Ultimate Alliance.
Really? Why?
Four dudes just
chilling,
playing around, beating on a boss.
Did we ever do that though?
Favorite part of Ultimate Alliance, Jeff?
We could record Ultimate Alliance.
Do you still have it?
Yeah.
I have it for the Xbox and the Wii.
I got him! But I took damage.
Because I picked you up while I was jumping and sprinting.
Jeff, favorite Ultimate Alliance character?
Wolverine.
Wolverine.
There's only one.
Actually, no, Deadpool can break the game. He phases through walls.
He can break it, but there's only one character that's the correct answer if you have everybody
locked. Doctor Strange.
Doctor Strange, there you go. Because he can teleport too, but you can just control where he goes.
He can break the game too?
Like Deadpool? More than?
How come I didn't get the top?
Oh, you got it! I went on the bottom because I wanted to get the crown.
Yeah,
I got the crown for the first time.
Favorite
Ultimate Alliance level?
I don't remember a whole lot. I just remember that Atlantis wasn't fun at all.
I think I like the pinball one the best.
That one has,
Rhino. Rhino's in
is
the
there No, dude, he has an electric dude in there, too.
Really? Electro?
Maybe.
Don't you know?
Well, anyways.
Moshimo
Hiroshima!
Don't you know,
Moshimo? Nagasaki khakis.
Thank you guys for watching this. This is a long video. Might be split into two. We'll find out. You'll see, though.
Our advice is wear Nagasaki khakis.
What? Yep.
Yeah, we gotta give end of the episode advice.
Did I already do the chocolate milk one?
Don't get your panties in a bundle.
If you are a...
Don't get your bundle in a panties.
If you're a Houston Texans fan, don't buy a quarterback jersey. Because they change a lot. More so than the... No. If you're a Browns
Not
fan, you're kind of nothing.
Excuse me?
Does that mean?
That's a terrible...
Kind of. But... Kind of.
So you look like a Reese's Pieces.
You have a pants. Phil has all the colors of a Reese's Pieces. And... Phil, what's your shirt say?
Errol Postel?
Oh. He does. He's like
Reese's Pieces.